troubleshooting an access video unit that is not connecting. Video units can be IP video cameras or multiple port video encoders that are used to connect analog cameras to the network. When you're adding a video unit, there are several steps that can be done to resolve an issue where the camera state does not change from waiting for connection to connected before 10 minutes has passed. The first thing to check is that the one-click camera connection button has been pressed or has been set to active. See the section on adding video units for more information on setting that up. You will also need to verify that all the firewall ports are unblocked and the video unit can access the network. Double-check the serial number next and make sure it matches with the sticker on the back of the video unit. From here, cancel the camera registration from the Stratocast portal and reboot the video unit. The following five steps will be explained in more detail in their own sections. After the unit has restarted, verify that the access dispatch servers are pingable from the video unit. The next step would be to check the default gateway on the video unit. Problems adding units could also be caused by the DNS server addresses on the video unit, or the server settings on the video unit as well. The last step would be to restore the server settings to the default values on the video unit. Once these steps have been attempted, try to add the video unit again. If the video unit still will not connect, please contact the Stratocast support team.